jackets, and eggs. It has been a lively tribal council. It is time to vote. Lyrsa, you're up.
Take your lime green members only jacket back to Boston. I like your purple hair. You can make a preacher cuss.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Natalie. Lyrsa. Natalie. Two votes, Natalie. Lyrsa, we're tied. Two votes, Lyrsa. Two votes, Natalie. One vote left. Sixth person voted out a survivor, David versus Goliath. Natalie, need to bring your torch.
Okay.
Oh, my God. I just wanted to give you a hug. I'm sorry, girl.
Nothing.
Natalie, is there any way I could have your jacket? Natalie?
Natalie, Travis spoke.
Thank you, too.
Natalie?
Time for you to go.
Thank you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Yes, ma'am. Well, based on tonight's vote, it would appear that you chose tribal harmony over tribal lines. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.